evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of 95.3 KRTY, welcome to Villa Montalvo, California's historic estate for the arts. A couple of thank yous we want to make sure. Does anybody have anything to toast with? Some of you have got that stuff, right? Could we just do a toast and a special thanks to our season sponsors bringing this fabulous season of performances to Villa Montalvo? Smythe European and Mercedes-Benz of North America and Citibank. A round of applause, please, for our fine sponsors bringing us this music tonight. A couple of things if you're new here, if you don't already know. Restrooms located off to the right and off to the left. Just follow the signs. Now, shuttles may only be boarded by following the pathway to my left. And as a courtesy to our patrons, and I don't know why you cut out early anyway, please wait until the performance is over to board. Montalvo's box office still has good seats available. Mountain Winery shows still coming. Randy Travis. And also a bluegrass reunion featuring Dave. The Johnny Cash Show!
When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. They freed me from this prison. If that railroad train was mine, then I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Devil's hurt.
across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yay. Oh, yippee-yi-yo. Ghost riders in the sky. Johnny Cash, how you all? It's great to be with you tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show. We got a lot of requests to answer, some new ones to do that you may not have heard, but we got a lot of requests for the ones that we know that over the years have been the most requested. So we got everything, we brought everything we've got with us for you tonight. June Carter will be out a little bit later. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet through my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small boy cussing at a can that he'd been kicking. I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in the Sunday that makes a body feel alone. Oh, there ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school, listen to the songs that they were singing. I headed down the road, somewhere a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that'll make your body feel alone. Oh, and there ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. Gets low down, got the dirtiest job in town, bending low at the people's feet on a windy corner of the dirty street. Well, I ask him why to shine my shoes, how to keep from getting the blues. Grand as raised his little head, he popped his shoe shine ragging. Then he said, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, they get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Taps on your toes and get gone, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, it only costs a dime, just a nickel a shoe. Does $1 million worth of good for you. Get rhythm. When you get the blues. When I sat down to listen to the shoe shine boy, I thought I was gonna jump with joy. Slapped on a shoe polish left and right. He took a shoe shine rag and he held it tight. He stopped once to wipe the sweat away and said, you mighty little boy to be working that way. Said, I like it with a big wide grin. Kept on a popping and said again, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, they get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Taps on your toes and get gone, get rhythm. When you get the blues. Request to do a song or two for my last album. American Recordings was recorded right here in America. It was an album that I'd long been wanting to do. Just one guitar and me. And I'd like to see a country singer do that once in a while, you know, just take the guitar and show the folks what they got. As it turned out, it was a beautiful experience to me. That these songs I'm singing is just one-on-one, just me to you. No clutter, no overproduction, no echo on my voice, no reverb. Just what you see is what you get. Lord, I've never lived where churches grow. I love creation better as it stood. The day you finished it so long ago and looked upon your work and called it good. I know that others find you in the light that sifted down through tinted window panes, but yet I feel your presence here tonight in this dim, quiet starlight on the plains. I thank you, Lord, that I've been placed so well, that you've made my freedom so complete, that I'm no slave to whistle, clock, or bell, nor weak-eyed prisoner of Wall or Street. Just let me live my life as I've begun. Make me open to the sky. Make me a partner to the wind and sun. And I'll never ask a life that's soft and high. Let me be easy on the one that's down. Let me be fair and generous with all. I'm careless sometimes, Lord, when I'm in town. But never let them say I'm mean or small. Make me as big and as open as the sky, and as honest as a horse between my knees. Clean as the wind that circles down the sun, soft as the breeze. And forgive me, Lord, if sometimes I forget. You know about the breezes that are hid. You understand the things that gall and fret. You know me better than my mother did. Just keep me on a straight path, Lord, and let me be there with you when I'm done. And guide me on to that great beyond, and share the spotlight with your son. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free, without a soul to care for me. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not, and his voice failed there. But we took no heed to his dying prayer in a shallow grave, just 6 by 3. We buried him there on the lone prairie.
Thank you.
Every concert I do, I always sing one for my mother and daddy, who encouraged me to go out there and do it. And if he'd lived, my father would be 100 years old today. He was born May 13, 1897. So this is especially for him, who worked so hard. Manual labor usually, worked with his hands, picking cotton, cutting wood, and cross ties, laying railroad track, hoboing, going back and forth, and sending Mama every penny he got for her, what little money he got from what he did. So this is especially for Dad. These hands ain't the hands of a gentleman, and these hands are calloused and old. These hands raised a family. These hands built a home. Now these hands raise to praise the Lord. These hands won the heart of my loved one, and with hers they are never alone. If these hands fill their task, what more could you ask? For these fingers have worked to the bone. Earl Ball on the piano. This song is called Country Boy. Country Boy ain't got no shoes. Country Boy ain't got no blues. Well, you work all day while you want to play in the sun and the sand with a face of tan. At the end of the day when your work is done, you ain't got nothing but fun. Country boy ain't got no will. Country boy don't owe no bill. We get a wiggly worm and then you watch him squirm while you put him on a hook and you drop him in a brook. If everything's gonna turn out right, you're gonna fry fish tonight. Country boy, you're lucky free. Country boy, I wish I was you and you was me. Shaggy dog, country boy, up a holler low. Well, he comes in a run when you pick up your gun and with a shell or two, and your dog and you. When you get your rabbit, your skin is high. He's gonna be good for fried country boy. You got a lot to lose. Country boy, how I wish I was in your shoes. Unchained, written by a California girl named Jude Johnstone. I have been ungrateful, I've been unwise, restless from the cradle, now I realize. It's so hard to see the rainbow through glasses dark as these. Maybe I'll be able from now on my knees. Oh, I am weak. Oh, I know I am vain. Take this weight from me. Let my spirit be unchained. Old man, swearing at the sidewalk. And I'm overcome. Seems that we both forgotten to go home. Oh, have I seen an angel? Or have I seen a ghost? Where? Rock of ages, when I need it most. Oh, I am weak. Oh, Lord, I know I am vain. Take this weight from me. Let my spirit be unchained.
Well, I was lifted one night by God's blinding light, and it shook me from my sleep. As His love entered in, and it washed away my sin, I praised Him down on my knees. I've got Jesus in my soul. It's the only way I know. Watching every move I make, guiding every step I take. I've got Jesus in my soul. Well, even though as sinner I was no beginner, still I'm glad that my debts have all been paid. And I'm thankful every day for the prayers that I have made that were answered, my soul was saved. And I've got got Jesus in my soul. It's the only way I know. Watching every move I make, guiding every step I take, I've got Jesus in my soul. Here we go. I was no beginner, still I'm glad that my debts have all been paid. And I'm thankful every day for the prayers that I have made that were answered if my soul was saved. Yes, and I've got Jesus in my soul. It's the only way I know. Watching every move I make, guiding every step I take, I've got Jesus in my soul. Yes, I've got Jesus in my soul. Heaven, children, it's the only way I know. Yeah. Watching every move I make, guiding every step I take, I've got Jesus in my soul. Heaven, I've got Jesus in my soul. It's the only way I know. Watching every move I make, guiding every step I take, I've got Jesus in my soul. I've got Jesus in my soul.
On the drums has been with me 38 years, W.S. Holland. The first time I met him, he was playing drums with Carl Perkins. And then I got him from Carl about two or three years later, and he's been with me ever since. Carl is my buddy. I talked to him just a few days ago, and then he had a very serious operation recently. I think he went home today. I believe he's going to be all right. We're all praying for him. Ain't nobody like him. He's an original. When I started, they didn't have drums in the studio where I was recording, and I liked W.S. Holland's snare drum, and I always wanted one. Show him what snare drum is, Flute. Yeah, there you go. So I didn't have one, so I made me one here. Bob Wooten plays lead guitar. He's the best there is. Mr. Dave Rowe on upright bass. Here's us in the beginning. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine. I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine. I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I guess I will someday. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll get along. I guess I will some way. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. God gave me that girl to lean on, then he put me on my own. Heaven help me a man and have the strength to stand alone. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. You ask me if I'll find another. I don't know, I can't say. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. God gave me that girl to lean on, then he put me on my own. Heaven help me be a man and have the strength to stand alone. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
Down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, burns.
ring of fire, the ring of fire. Love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down.
Baby.
I said, I don't care if I do da 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 do da. Hey, you talk about rambling. She's the fastest train on the line. Talk about rambling. She's the fastest train on the line. That's an orange blossom special rolling down a seaboard line. June Carter. Hey, please make welcome June Carter. We got married in a fever, hotter than a Pittsburgh. Ever since the fire went out, I'm going to Jackson. I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson Town.
Look on down to Jackson. Yeah, go ahead and wreck you up here. Don't play.
City, people gonna scrape and bow. All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You turn loose of my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
That's all she.
Ever since the fire went out, I'm going to Jackson. And that's a fact. Yeah, we're going to Jackson. Ain't ever coming back. I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
If I were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, would you miss your sparkling stuff and your soft shoes shining?
If you were a miller and a mill wheel grinding, and I'd miss my sparkling stuff or my soft shoes shining.
Say if you love through loneliness, say if you love through sorrow, gave you my loneliness, give me your tomorrow. If a tinker was my trade, would I still find you?
I'd be carrying the pots you make, following behind you.
Well, if I worked my hands in wood, would you still love me?
I'd answer you, yes I would.
And would you not be above me? Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow, gave you my loneliness, give me your tomorrow. If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow, gave you my loneliness, give me your tomorrow. I'll be back.
Thank you very much. My goodness, it's exciting to sing with Johnny Cash. He's handy. I love going where he goes, and I love doing what he does. I don't know, I've been following him around. I used to think I had a career of my own a lot of years ago, and I married Johnny Cash, and it's been about 28 years that I've been paddling around after him. There he goes. I and it's always fun to take those two songs. I said I have earned very few Grammys in my life, but I earned one for both of those songs with John, and I had a lot of fun doing that a lot of years ago. And it was, so I sing those sometimes just for meanness. I don't know, it seems like I've always been in this business. I wasn't always Mrs. Johnny Cash, you see. I was born into a singing family called the Carter family. Yeah. I do appreciate some of you who remember. I had a one. I'm telling you, some little old lady ran up to me and she said, "Oh, is that little Judy Carter?" And I said, "Yes, ma'am, I'm afraid it is." And she said, "Oh, goody. I've been listening to you all my life." It's been about that bad. It really has. I tried to figure out the other day who had been in this business any longer than I have that's still out there working. Bill Monroe had been in there that long, but he died the other day. So I think I'm now way out in front. It happens from being born into the business. My mother was Mother Maybelle Carter, my aunt and uncle, Uncle AP and Aunt Sarah Carter. I don't think that we would have had a country music quite like we do if it hadn't have been for the songs that came from these three people. I was just a little child, my sisters Helen and Anita and I, when we first started singing on radio with the original Carter family. And we started, we were mountain people from Virginia, and we came out to the Texas border stations, and we used to play on those old Texas border stations, and we made a lot of transcriptions that went all over the United States. And I don't know how you take three people from the mountains, like Mother and Uncle AP and Aunt Sarah, and come out with some of the classic songs that they managed to do. But there was about 350, 400 old classic Carter family songs, and you may never have heard any of them, and I couldn't care less. I'd like to sing. I love to sing with my family, and I'm really fortunate tonight. I'm sorry, our son, John Carter, had to take a summer course in college this year. This time he's not here tonight, but I'm lucky enough that we've got six daughters, and it's really lovely when you got one with you that can really sing, and I'm thrilled to have this one tonight. She's going to be a part of my little singing family, and if you don't mind, Bob, if you feel up to it, we'll let you sit in your chair there, and I just appreciate it so much. You just do what you always do. You do it so well. Here's my daughter, Rosie Carter, right here. Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, from Greenland's icy mountain to the Southland by the shore. She's from Tennessee, boy, and she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on a Wabash cannonball.
Lonesome to the jingle, hear the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's roar, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash cannonball.
As she came down from Birmingham one cold December day, as she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, boy, and she's long and she's tall. Came down from Birmingham on a Wabash cannonball. Listen to the jingle and the rumble and the roar as it glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear lonesome hobo's squall, traveling through the jungle on a Wabash cannonball.
Here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stay, and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. When his earthly race is over and the curtain round him falls, we'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash cannonball.
Listen to the jingle in the rumble and the roar, and you glide along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. The mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's squall, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash cannonball.
Thank you very much. We were always taught to play an instrument from the time we were little kids. And I played the banjo, the bass, the drums, the guitar, the auto harp. And I was playing harmonica, but Dolly Parton swallowed it on her last television show. Swallowed two of them. My little daughter, Carlene, gave me this one, this guitar. I got lots of daughters, got six. So far, we've had 15 sons-in-law.
Oh.
see, the girls, they keep going off, and the men keep staying. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. I'm Carlene Carter's mother. I'm Roseanne Cash's mother. I'm Rodney Crowell's ex-mother-in-law. Marty Stewart's ex-mother-in-law. Nick Lowe's ex-mother-in-law. Hank Williams Jr.'s godmother. But I ought to tell you something. I love the mountains where we came from in Virginia. And I love to go to that little old church. It's called Mount Vernon. I don't know, it did something to your heart. And it made a song live on and on and on. And some of the songs that came out of that Lonesome Valley were so dear to me. There's a church in the valley by the Wildwood. No lovelier place in the dale. No spot is so dear to my childhood than the little brown church in the dale.
Ooh, come to the church in the Wildwood. Oh, come to the church in the day. No spot is so dear to my childhood as a new brown church in the day.
How sweet on a clear Sabbath morning to listen to that clear ringing bell. Its tone so sweetly are calling. Oh, come to the church in the dale.
Oh, come
to the church in the Wildwood. Oh,
church in the day. No spot is so dear to my childhood as a little brown church in the day.
As a little brown church in the day. My mother said, when she was dying, just before she was going on, Lord, I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going over home. And God won't
you go
there on
famous for playing, and it's a little style that the Carter family, as we always played, they call it the Carter scratch. It's the simplest, easiest way to pick a guitar. But if you ever start with a guitar, sometimes you start with this song, and I love the words to this because it was just a classic old love song, and it kind of was a broken-hearted kind of thing, but the way Mama played it on the guitar, I wish I could do that. But see, I had Mother Mabel Carter on this side, and I had Chet Atkins on this side. All the time I was growing up, and they both looked at me like I was a snake. Just like I couldn't play this song. So I would either just give up. That's why they played it so well. If I'd have played it, they'd have had a lot of trouble. But they didn't ever let me play it. So I'm going to ask Bob Wooten if he would just do it for me tonight, and I'll do the words for you. While twined with my mingles, I'm a waving black hat. With the roses so red and the lilies so fair, and the myrtle so bright, the emerald is pale, and the leader and eyes look like blue. But I will dance. And my life shall be gay. I will charm every heart, in his crown I will sway. But I'm longing to see him, and regret the dark hour he's gone and neglected this pale wildwood flower. To love him, and he promised to love and to cherish me over all others above. My heart is now wondering, the misery can tell. He left me no warning, no words of farewell. But I will dance, I will sing, and my life I'll begin. I will charm every heart, in his crown I will sway. But I'm gonna to see him and regret any dark hour he's gone and neglected this pale wildwood flower. I'm glad I was able to have Rosie come along with us tonight, because Rosie has one of these great unusual voices that just kind of keeps going on and on, and I love to hear the Rose sing the blues. And I don't care what she chooses, I'm going to let her do anything she likes tonight, but I just kind of like to sit down and let you sing whatever you like, Rosie. Okay, Mom, just choose what you like. Let's Rosie play. All right.
Give me an inch and I'll take a mile. I'm going to do some blues, or I'm going to attempt to. So I've had about 3 record deals and they've all fell through about halfway through that. So I'd give anybody the blues.
I'm an old woman named after my mother. Old man has another child that's grown old. Dreams were thunder, lightning was desire. This old house would have burned down a long time ago. So make me
flies from Montgomery, make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe that this living is just a hard way. Had me a cowboy. It wasn't much to look at. It's just a free rambling man. That was a long time. No matter how I tried, yeah, it was just a robot like a broken down man. So make me an angel that flies from
too long for me. I just barely made it through that one. I'll just send Sam Cooke. You want to try?
If you ever change your mind about leaving me behind, whoa, bring it to me, bring your sweet love. Bring it on home
to me. Let's modulate.
I'll give you jewelry and money too. Thank you.
only hurt myself. Oh, bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it all home to me. Yeah.
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 So if you ever change your mind.
In a little while. Oh, my goodness. Just a second. You can see real good where you're sitting, can't you? Well, just don't get on your hands and knees and start crawling this way. Might not be able to crawl fast enough to get away. That would really be interesting. Well, I've had a lot of fun being Mrs. Johnny Cash and traveling around doing everything he does, paddling along after him. But I've not really, like I said, always done this. When I was with the Carter family, we used to be on that show in Nashville called the Grand Ole Opry. It was back in the early days. Go back and buy the old classic ones. There I am, just this little thing, all over the place, paddling to and fro. But it was back in the late 50s, and I decided that I didn't want to be on the Grand Ole Opry anymore. I would like to do something else with my life. And I was lucky enough to have met a director-producer who took me off to New York City and asked me if I would study to be a dramatic actress. And I thought, well, maybe I might. I wasn't very happy there at the time. I had married a young man named Carl Smith that was the number one country singer at the time, and he's the father of my daughter, Carlene Carter. And he darted off. Just darted off. So I decided the safest thing for me was to just get out of that place. So I went off to New York City with a man named Eli Kazan, and I went to school. I went to the actor's studio, and I went to the neighborhood playhouse, and I did study to be a dramatic actress for a couple of years. And my life changed a lot. During that time, you have to make a living, you know. So I call this my rock and roll years. I was opening the show, playing my banjo and my guitar and my old harp for this young man who could hardly stand still on the stage, and he was from Memphis, and he had a three-piece band. And he liked to hear a man named Johnny Cash sing a lot. They were both on the same recording label. And that's where I first heard of Johnny Cash. But this song is about those 2 years of my life and realizing that that part's never going to be the same again, and that there were friends who were there that, well, it's never going to be the same again, but you're going to know me a little bit better. And just because I'm going to let you in on this little part of my life, I don't want you blabbing it all over this part of California. Well, the place was New York City, and the hour was growing late. We had walked from the streets of Harlem to the Greenwich Village gate. We were young and foolish and trying out for fame. He said James Dean was his name. And I held a rose that he gave me for an hour. He wrote down the words while I picked the wildwood flower. Well, I used to be somebody, Lord, I used to have a friend. And I'd like to be somebody again. used to be somebody. Good Lord, where have I been? I ain't ever gonna see James Dean again. Well, I went with Elvis Presley to see Brando from afar. And I sat with Kazan in Tennessee and did a streetcar named Desire. And we laughed a lot and we danced a lot and we rocked away our fears. But that was back in my rock and roll years. When I held the rose that he gave me for an hour, and Elvis sang the song while I picked a wildwood flower. Well, I used to be somebody, Lord, I used to have a friend, and I'd like to be somebody again. I used to be somebody, Lord, where have I been? I ain't ever gonna see Elvis again. Well, I've got the best man and my children, they love me. And I might have done some things good enough for you to see. But sometimes if I'm feeling low, I swing back through my toes. And I go back to my rock and roll years. When I held the rose that he gave me for an hour, Elvis sang the song while I picked the wildwood flower. Well, I used to be somebody, Lord, I used to have a friend, and I'd like to be somebody again. I used to be somebody, Lord, where have I been? I ain't ever gonna see Elvis again. I ain't ever gonna see James Dean again. I ain't ever gonna see Patsy Cline again. No, I ain't ever gonna see Hank Williams again.
Either. I've been invited to do a whole new album of songs that I've written, things that I've written down through the years. I've written some things that I've been pretty proud of, but they've asked me to just do the songs that I have written, so I'm going to do a new album, like I said, just for Minas. It's like I know I've got to do something to get back in the limelight. Ran into this other woman a minute ago, and she saw me, and she hollered, "Loretta!" I said, "Not Loretta." Oh, mercy. It's caught up with me. I want to ask you to be a part of the singing Carter family, because some of them have gone on before, and you'll have to sing Mother Maybelle and Uncle A.P. and Aunt Sarah's part. And Helen and Nito aren't spilling too well, so that's why Rosie's here singing, and Bob. I'd pick up everybody I can. I'd like to pick you up to do this one if you know it. It's my favorite old Carter family song. Sing along on the chorus. And Dave, you get right in there and sing with everything you got. Rosie, you can start.
I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for the
Cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Horn of the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by. And Daddy'll sing bass.
And Mama'll sing tenor. Me and every brother with joy burning.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Thank you very much. John said I might have a choice of the song that I love to sing with him, and this is one of my very favorites. It will tell you how I feel about life here on earth and how I feel about life eternal.
I believe my steps are growing wearier each day. Got another journey on my mind. Allures of this old world have ceased to make me want to stay. And my one regret is leaving you behind.
But if it proves to be his will that I am first to cross, and somehow I've a feeling it will be. When it comes your time to travel, likewise don't feel lost, for I will be the first one that you'll see.
And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout and come running through the shallow water, reaching for your hand. Through this life, we labor hard to earn our meager fare. It's brought us trembling hands and failing eye.
So I'll just rest here on the shore and turn my eyes away. Until you come, then we'll see paradise.
And I'll be waiting on the far side bank of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout and come running through the shallow water, reaching for your hand.
Every time I heard a drawl, southern drawl, and then I heard
followed you, Big River, when you called. Said she's been here, but she's gone. Boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and went on down alone. Now won't you bat it down by Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll along. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough, got my blues down in the gut. I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. A song comes along that I like so much that I say I wish I had written that. And that's the case in this Tom Petty song that when we were going over the songs to record for the album, I said, that song would be a better Southern anthem than the one we got. So for all you misplaced Southerners especially, here's Southern Accent. There's a Southern accent where I come from. The young'uns call it country, and the Yankees call it dumb. I've got my own way of talking, and everything is done with a Southern accent where I come from. Now that drunk tank in Atlanta was like a motel room to me. Yes, I might go work Orlando if them orange groves don't freeze. I've got my own way of working, and everything is done with a Southern accent where I come from. For just a minute there, I was dreaming. For just a minute, it was almost real. For just a minute, she was standing there with me. Well, there's a dream that I keep having where my mama comes to me, and she kneels down over by the window and she says a prayer for me. I've got my own way of prayer, and everyone's begun with a southern accent where I come from. Got my own way of living, and everything's done with a southern accent where I
Bummer.